posting her latest health update on Instagram handle, veteran actress and social activist Nafisa Ali shared that she is getting admitted to the hospital for surgery on February 8th. Nafisa also shared picture with her children after a day out. Nafisa Ali, who was diagnosed with stage 3 peritoneal cancer last year, has already undergone 3 rounds of chemotherapy. The veteran actress, who was last seen in 2007 movie Life in a Metro with Dharmendra, celebrated her 39th wedding anniversary with husband R.S. Sodhi recently.